can you play on the PBS Kids Games app? Scribbles and Ink, the game where your drawings come to life and become part of a story.
This is the best!
Meet pals, Scribbles and Ink.
Me!
Then pick up a brush, crayon, or marker to get started.
Look at that, Ink!
Blast off in a rocket ship made by you!
Liftoff!
Throw a party and draw the guests.
And now, we dance.
What will you create today? Check out Scribbles and Ink. Play now on the PBS Kids Games app.
Hello, I'm Scribbles.
And I'm Ink. Grab a crayon.
Or a pencil, because
it's time to draw.
All done. Ta-da!
That doesn't look like me.
It looks just like you. If you were a banana.
Well, when I draw me, I always start with an oval for my head.
Then add a long rectangle for the body.
Add some arms.
And some legs.
And a scribbly tail. Draw two triangles for ears.
And two more ovals for eyes.
My nose is like a little upside-down triangle. Add a mouth.
And my favorite part, your whiskers.
That's more like it.
This one does look more like you.
Remember, a drawing can start with a scribble.
Or some ink.
If you want to draw with us some more, find us on the PBS Kids Games app and pbskids.org.
We'll see you there. Happy drawing!
I just love a starry night. Hey, Ink, do you ever wonder what it's like in outer space?
Yeah, I bet it's more exciting up there than it is down here. Hey, you want to go check it out?
You mean go to outer space? I don't know. How would we get there?
We could take the bus or a rocket ship or a flying space llama.
Or you could draw something to take us to outer space.
Ooh, could you?
Here's a window to start us off. Can you draw the rest?
Wowza! I've always wanted to go to space in something like this.
I hope it flies. I'll count us down. 10, 9, 8.
1, liftoff!
Ink, you're supposed to wait for the count. So this is what space is like. Look at all those asteroids.
And there's a comet! And the Snoogledorf! Hi!
Hiya!
I wonder if we'll see a supernova.
Or a super space pickle!
Oh, there's no such thing as a space pickle.
There is now.
I wish we could see more things. Can you draw us some more cool space stuff? Do you want to draw some more space stuff, or keep going?
Where should we go now?
Let's explore a planet.
Which planet should we go to?
How about a brand new planet no one's ever seen before? This one.
Full speed ahead!
All right! In for a landing. There's nothing here.
But you can change that.
You can use this special brush or draw using anything you want. Okay, time to go. 10, 9, 1,
liftoff!
Why won't you let me finish the countdown?
I just like to yell, 1!
Can you play on the PBS Kids Games app? Scribbles and Ink, the game where your drawings come to life and become part of a story.
This is the best!
Meet pals, Scribbles and Ink.
Me!
Then pick up a brush, crayon, or marker to get started.
Look at that, Ink!
Blast off in a rocket ship made by you.
Liftoff!
Throw a party and draw the guests.
And now, we dance.
What will you create today? Check out Scribbles and Ink. Play now on the PBS Kids Games app.
Hello, I'm Scribbles.
And I'm Ink. Grab a crayon.
Or or a pencil, because it's time to draw!
All done! Ta-da!
That doesn't look like me.
It looks just like you, if you were a banana.
Well, when I draw me, I always start with an oval for my head.
Then add a long rectangle for the body.
Add some arms.
And some legs.
And a scribbly tail. Draw two triangles for ears.
And two more ovals for eyes.
My nose is like a little upside-down triangle. Add a mouth.
And my favorite part, your whiskers.
That's more like it.
This one does look more like you.
Remember, a drawing can start with a scribble.
Or some ink.
If you want to draw with us some more, find us on the PBS Kids Games app and pbskids.org.
We'll see you there. Happy drawing!
I just love a starry night. Hey, Ink, do you ever wonder what it's like in outer space?
Yeah, I bet it's more exciting up there than it is down here.
Hey, you want to go check it out?
You mean go to outer space? I don't know. How would we get there?
We could take the bus or a rocket ship
or a flying space llama.
Or you could draw something to take us to outer space.
Ooh, could you?
Here's a window to start us off. Can you draw the rest?
Wowza! I've always wanted to go to space in something like this.
I hope it flies. I'll count us down. 10, 9, 8.
1, lift off!
Ink, you're supposed to wait for the count. So this is what space is like. Look at all those asteroids.
And there's a comet. And the Snoogledorf. Hi.
Hiya.
I wonder if we'll see a supernova.
Or a super space pickle.
Oh, there's no such thing as a space pickle.
There is now.
I wish we could see more things. Can you draw us some more cool space stuff? Do you want to draw some more space stuff or keep going?
Where should we go now?
Let's explore a planet.
Which planet should we go to?
How about a brand new planet no one's ever seen before? This one.
Full speed ahead!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! All right! Coming in for a landing. There's nothing here.
But you can change that.
You can use this special brush or draw using anything you want. Okay, time to go. 10, 9, 1,
lift off!
Why won't you let me finish the countdown?
I just like to yell, 1!
Wow, space was even better than I imagined.
Look at the planet we got to visit.
But you know what? This planet is pretty great, too.
I agree.
No! I just wanted some of your burrito! For crying out loud, what's a pooch got to do to get a real treat around here? And why does everyone think people get stuck in wells? Where are all these wells coming from?
Best friend, I love you. Careful, Jojo. Lemons on their own are a bit...
sour.
Cause you're my buddy and my best friend.
Dr. Zoom, now isn't the time to play scientist.
Say macaroni and queso.
Macaroni and queso.
Save water to reuse in another way. Fill up the pool, come on, let's play.
Then we'll give Benito a bath and say, reuse it in a whole new way.
There's a rain barrel in our backyard. It holds the rain so I can use it tomorrow.
The bucket in the shower, it fills up fast. I take it downstairs and water the plants.
Water those plants.
Save water to reuse in another way. It helps make the world a better place to play. It's easy to do, and we can do it today. We'll reuse it in a whole new way. Hey!
Let's save that water, reuse it in a whole new way.
Don't waste it, I say.
We can reuse it another day.
Here's the story of Johnny Adam, who is everywhere and everything we know. He is solid, liquid, gas, every matter. That's how the phases go.
Here's the story of the same guy, Johnny. He makes chemistry and science really fun. He is all things, he's all around us. He's the atomic one.
Energy and Johnny Adam work together, making all the matter change from state to state. Molecules, compounds, and even plasma. It goes to show you chemistry is really great. He's Johnny Adam. He's Johnny Adam. He's solid, liquid, gas. He's everything.
This is delicious.
Yes, it's so amazing.
Thank you for listening to this episode of KM TV. You can watch our shows on YouTube. And for more exclusive content, you can visit our website, www.kmtv.org. To shop for KM TV merchandise, please visit our online store at www.kmtvshop.com. KM TV music is available on iTunes, YouTube Music, Spotify, Amazon Music, and TikTok. If you enjoyed today's episode, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on our social media handles so that you know when we release more episodes like this. See you on the next adventure of KM TV.
Rosie has a lot that she wants to know. Can you mail a cat to your abuela's house in Mexico? How do stores get food? Can you pogo stick to the moon? She's got a lot to learn, and when she does, the Rosie's rules. Hey! Well, that's new information. She will always figure it out. So much to cheer about for Rosie's rules.
Rosie's rules!
Rosie's rules!
Rosie's rules!
Rosie's rules!
Rosie's rules!
Rosie's rules!
Day.
Hey, Rosie.
Wait a sack-a-ma-doodle. Crystal can be my twin. Hi, Crystal.
Rosie, check it out. I'm doing a tie-dye project.
Then I'm going to do that, too.
I'll start with red.
I'll start with red, too.
Then I'll add some green.
I'll add some green, too.
Rosie, are you copying me?
Rosie, are you copying me?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Rosie?
Oh, fine. I'm being your twin, Crystal.
My twin?
Yes, it will be so much fun. We can dress the same and play the same games. We can even have our own twin warm-up. Reach up high, then touch the ground.
Grab your hand, twirl up, and whoa!
Rosie's rule, you really need a twin for a twin warm-up routine.
Okay, Rosie, I can be your twin. For today.
Woohoo!
But first, I need to finish my tie-dye t-shirt. And my matching tie-dye shorts, socks, oh, and headband.
How long will that take?
A few hours.
A few hours? I can't wait that long to be a twin.
Sorry, Rosie. You can't rush tie-dye.
Rosie's role. Having a twin is super-tastical, but so is having...
Listos calixtos, dinosauritos?
Nixtos!
Stomp this way!
Dino! 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 Dino!
Ay, ay, ay.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know it was going to rain today.
Can we still go to the dino park?
No sé, mija. The park is outside. We might get all wet.
That's okay. Iggy love wet rain.
You know what? You're right. What's wrong with a little rain?
Nada!
Rain!
Should that stop us from going to the dino park?
No!
Unless it's thundering and lightning. Lo siento, niños. We're going to have to go to the dino park tomorrow.
Rosie is wrong. When a hot dog squeaks, it's probably a doggy toy.
It's a room of teeny tiny doors.
This is the mail room.
There's a whole room for the mail?
That's right. It's where those of us who live in the apartment building get our mail. These teeny tiny doors are mailboxes.
Wow, amazing. Rosie's rule. Sometimes you find a whole entire room just for mail.
Hello, Maya.
Hi, Adele. This is Liz, Crystal, and Rosie.
Nice to meet you.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, Pepper says nice to meet you, too.
Guess what, Pepper? I found your toy. Aw, I guess it's not your toy.
That's okay, kids. We're doggy detectives. And do doggy detectives give up? No, they do not. Maya, are there any other dogs that live in the apartment building?
Actually, yes. Trixie the Beagle lives on the fifth floor.
To the fifth floor! Anyone know how to get to the fifth floor?
I do. Follow me.
Bye, Adele. Bye, Pepper.
Have fun in the mail room.
Into the elevator, doggy detectives.
There's an elevator in your apartment building?
Yes. I take the elevator every day to go up, up, up to my floor and down, down, down to the lobby.
Wow, amazing. Let's go up, up, up in the elevator.
Push the number 5, Rosie.
The doors are closing!
Woo! 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 Woo!
Yay! Woo-hoo!
Well, I think this calls for a celebration. Popcorn for everyone!
Woo-hoo!
Pop, pop, pop! Poppity-pop! Delivering popcorn to the neighbors on the block!
Rosie's rule. You might live in a house, an apartment, or a townhouse. And they're all perfect for a popcorn party!
Woo! 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 Woo!
Remember the day before today? That's when it was yesterday. Did you roller skate or run around and play? You might have done that all yesterday. Yesterday it rained, so today it's not dry. We picked apples yesterday, so now we make a pie. Today, it's not that long ago or far away. So let's all say yes to yesterday.
Love cheers you up whenever Ta-da! You feel sad. Give a cuddle or a hug, then suddenly things don't seem so bad. 'Cause love feels magic and when you give love, yes, it's true. Then love comes right back to you. I love love.
Love feels so warm.
Shake, 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 shake.
Come on, let's dance, dance, dance.
Ijo. Symbols are like pictures, they have meaning too. When I see a symbol, it's like finding a clue.
Corazón?
A symbol for love. A clover stands for luck, and a star means well done. Symbols all around, can you find one? Dollar signs for money, balloons for party fun. A moon stands for the nighttime, for day we show the sun. Shows that something burns. A knife and fork for eating. A book means read and learn.
Un libro, I love books.
Symbols are like pictures, they have meaning too. When I see a symbol, it's like finding a clue. A clover stands for luck, and a star means well done. Symbols all around, can you find one?
Navidad, Navidad, qué bonita's Navidad. Christmas time in Mexico with you. Twinkling lights shine so bright. Look at all the different sights. Navidad in Mexico with you. So much to see and do. Vamos, Rosalía! Through Alameda Park we go. Hear un organillero. Listen to the Christmas music sounds. There's a building you'll adore. Bellas Artes.
Let's explore!
Poinsettias decorate all around. Ooh. Navidad, Navidad, qué bonita's Navidad. Christmas time in Mexico with you. Twinkling lights shine so bright. Look at all the different sights. Navidad in Mexico with you. El Castillo de Chapultepec, a castle that you won't forget. Maybe we can watch a Christmas play. It's Navidad in Mexico. Let's go to El Zócalo to see the giant Christmas tree today.
So tall!
Navidad, Navidad, qué bonita's Navidad. Christmas time in Mexico with you. Twinkling lights shine so bright. Look at all the different sights. Navidad in Mexico with you. Navidad in Mexico with you.